Just like that, we on our way out.
Hey, let's run up a million.
That's it. So our ride pulling up. You never know what I'ma pull up in. All in. VIP platinum. So this is where you gotta leave your luggage at. It's crazy. Crazy. I guess we gotta wait in here and get our ticket scanned, but they already pulled the boat off. So if we ain't have a ticket, then what they was gonna do? That's what I want to know. So we made it to the top. VIP upstairs?
Right here.
Excuse me. We on our way to VIP. VIP life. They sitting. VIP on the water ferry. Y'all know how we do. We about to be out here. Next stop, Santorini. Stay tuned. We like your tour guide. Fly sh. We take you all around the world, showing you the dopest experiences, the flyest experiences, and we let you see it in first person view, our experience. So if you couldn't make the trip, don't worry, we got you covered. You're yes. Here with us, baby. VIP festivities.
We got a problem.
Our next destination, Santorini, awaits outside of this door. See, I'm coming. You see that? Yeah, you know the vibes when we pull up. Private transfer.
We got a problem.
That view. Wait till we pull up to our room. Know it's gonna be something fly, cause you know what my name is, you know what her name is. We on our way to our room. This how the host bringing our luggage. Coming to the spot. Santorini. You see how Mykonos was a small flat land. This is all the city towns, but it's all on stairs. So it's restaurants, it's stores, it's all on stairs, you feel me? So Mykonos was flat land, real small little sidewalks that they call streets. These is called streets, but they little, you know, stairs. Everything is stairs. So be prepared to get your cardio in when you come. And what do I see in here? They got cocktails. What we doing? So me and Bae about to eat at this nice restaurant. Hello? Overlooking the water. Look at Bae down there looking so godly. Talk about views. Always on my side every step of the way.
Going to my baby a birthday shop. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, baby.
Everything is going up. Up of everything.
To the tippy top, baby.
Messed up. Much as we want to pop out and just get up at 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, and start the day early, that time frame will mess you up. Look how beautiful my wife looking. Hey, Greece, baby. Stopped at the crepe shop. We about to get a couple crepes. Crepes man-made. Those look delicious. About to be 4 o'clock. I gotta get ready to go trade stocks, because remember, it's 7 hour time difference. The stock market is just now opening up. So it's about to be time for me to get ready for this opening bell. Gotta get back to the room, get my mind right, get my plays right, and get ready to make some birthday money. Enjoy the beautiful Santorini, Greece. Stay tuned. Trading setup ready. About to be trading stocks from Santorini, Greece. It's a beautiful feeling when you can make money from all around the world. About to go upstairs. Out of villa, out of cave villa. Look at that beautiful woman. Bang. Views. Reason that this Airbnb is so dope and what makes it so special is this is the meeting point where you can see the sunset the best on the island. So this very location, everybody coming line up, as you can see, and they wait for the sun to set. So this is the best spot on the island to catch the sunset. And of course our room is right here. Our cave villa is right here. So we got them views looking out. Thank you. for the last half hour trying to get up out of bed. With no luck. We try to get up at 9. It's really 2 in the morning here, so we waking up in the middle of the night trying to get up. Okay, so 1 hour.
So we got an hour.
All right, thank you.
Meet you here, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, so it's booked and ready. Photo shoot, booked and ready. Now we're about to get ready. Stay tuned.
Shorty.
I feel sorry for these bell boys. They gotta carry these bags down. They don't got an easy job. I hope they're being tipped properly. Photographer taking us to the locations. You know the vibes, baby. Santorini with it. You know how we coming. Stay tuned, baby. It's about to be epic. My baby looking so beautiful. Wait till y'all see the full scope. Behind the scenes photo shoot. We're giving y'all content like this. Let's be real. Everywhere, market, doors everywhere, you have to go up and down. Flying photo shoot too. Flying dress photo shoot, I should say. Hell yeah. Just like that, me and Babe
killed
our photo shoot in Santorini, Greece. Breathtaking, I can't wait to see. Look at this reception desk. That's reception right there. This little small igloo. Check into your hotel there. Atrina, 1894. So people be telling me, oh, I'm gonna wait till I retire to live life. I'm gonna wait till I retire. When you 60 years old, 70 years old, you're not gonna wanna walk up these steps when you were in Greece. So I suggest live your life now. Live your life now. Make whatever moves you gotta make to make it happen. Cause sitting around waiting till you retire, you might not even be functioning that well to do the things you wanna do when you retire. So you gotta live it up now.
Definitely seen no walker, no scooter.